The state's new voter ID law has been tallying some emotional opinions since it passed. Now at 10, a memo to DMV workers has reignited the debate over requiring photo IDs for voters. This small box is creating a relatively big controversy. It's what voters who don't have an ID have to check in order to get one for free. It's part of a law authored by Representative Jeff Stone.
We wanted to make sure that IDs were available for people who didn't have one and couldn't afford it.
And by all accounts, they are, but without the direction of DMV workers.
If the customer indicates a preference to receive it for free, assuming they're eligible for it, they'll receive it for free.
But Creaser says in a memo back in July, he instructed DMV workers to only issue a photo ID for free if it was specifically asked for and not to prompt customers.
And the law says that we have to charge people at the regular $28 rate for these unless they come in, request it, and certify that they need it for free for the purpose of voting.
He says people come in all the time for a photo ID, be it for check cashing or other reasons, not just for voting. It's a revenue stream, he says, and it's only those potential voters who should be getting it for free.
Just because somebody goes into DOT doesn't necessarily mean that they should be getting a free ID.
But those who have opposed the voter ID law say that this confirms their fears.
They weren't educating people, and they were doing exactly the opposite in trying to stop DMV employees from letting people know that IDs were free, and the people who are going to use it just for voting shouldn't need to jump through another hoop in order to get it.
Now, Stone says the Government Accountability Board was given funding for a statewide educational effort that will be rolled out to further educate voters. Creaser says that there are signs in the DMV telling customers that they need to ask for the free ID.